And a longtime Dallas Tex-Mex staple closing its doors today. We're talking about Herrera's Cafe on Sylvan Avenue in West Dallas. They did not give us a reason why they are closing that location, though the original on Maple Drive, one of the longest running restaurants in DFW.